just delivered a great performance.
My performance went really well for me. I got 4 good comments.
I'm starting to see a little bit of star quality coming to you. You scare me for the final.
For Cheryl to say that was amazing, that gave me so much confidence. Hopefully I can get to that final.
The song I've chosen this week is actually one of my favourite Take That songs.
I am a big Take That fan, and to be there singing in front of them was just a dream come true for me.
Forget where you're coming from.
Why aren't you doing the high notes in the chorus?
Well, I'm a bit scared because I might not reach them. Gary noticed that I left out the high notes, and I was sort of hoping he would notice, but obviously he would because it's his song.
Can I listen with him doing the
high notes? Can you try the high? You can get that.
No! Forget where you're coming from.
I was not getting that high note at all, and I was trying and trying and trying, but still couldn't actually reach it.
You can be a little bit hit and miss. Take it seriously, this bit. The more you take it seriously, the more you'll hit those notes.
I'm glad they've pushed me this week, because you need challenges in this competition. You need to earn your place here.
Brilliant. Nice to see you.
He's had some problems with the song this week, but I hope that he works it out on the night. He has to.
This week, I don't have an option. I have to go for them big notes. This is going to be my biggest challenge yet.
If he doesn't pull it off, it could be the end of little Eoghan and Simon.
This guy has never, ever let me down, and he won't let me down tonight.
I am really worried about the song, but I'm going to go out tonight, and I'm going to show everybody what I'm made of.
But remember this, I've been on this path of life for so long. I feel I've walked 1,000 miles, sometimes strolled hand in hand with love. Everybody's been there, just gonna realize what a fool I could have been. Cause I look so high, I don't have to see me.
You've got everything going for you. You've got the Irish charm, you've got the youth, and Eoghan, to me, you're like FedEx. You always deliver.
Thank you.
Best performance yet, and one of the best of the night. Great ending to the show, Eoghan. I'm so glad you went for those high notes because you've done it amazingly. And do you know what? I think I'm a little bit in love with you after that performance.
You're considerably older than him, Cheryl.
Yes, I'm.
Considerably. I've got to tell you, in my opinion, it was one of the best performances of the night because. Because it was believable. It was, if I may say so myself, a brilliant choice of song. But it was. But most importantly, it was believable in itself. You know, you took complete control. You had great personality. Vocals went off a little bit in the middle, but again, it doesn't matter, you know? It's all about being a pop star. Tonight, you proved you're a pop star. Well done.
Hey, good job, buddy. You were really nervous about those big notes, but you went for it, didn't you?
I was really nervous about the big notes, you know, because I'm not really a really high singer, but, you know, I just took this on tonight and I really enjoyed this performance.
Simon, you got the old check back tonight, didn't you? And the Von Trapp family behind him. Dancers, pyros, it all turned up.
You know, Dermot, you got to do what you got to do, right?
Protect the act, that's exactly. What we're getting tonight. You happy with that, yeah?
I'm really, really happy. Just hope that people vote, you know.
And I know, you know, it's always, all the artists always say to me, you know, it's a big deal when I close the show, because, you know, everyone always waits for that last performance, don't they? What's it like closing the show?
That's the thing that was getting to me tonight, waiting on everyone else and seeing how amazing the first five were, and I knew I had to step up when I come on.
One last question. I know your family are here tonight. What do you want to say to them?
Just the unbelievable support. Love them so much, and thanks for coming tonight.
Someone will be heading home tonight, you know that, to make absolutely certain it isn't Eoghan. Give us a call, 0901 61 61 106, and vote for him when line's open in just a moment. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline, from other networks may be higher, and from mobiles will be considerably more. It's Eoghan, everyone!